Carol Bouwer Biography, Age, Husband, Wedding, Children, and House. Carol Bouwer Biography. Carol Bouwer is a South African television presenter, producer, former actress. She is the founder and CEO of Carol Bouwer Productions. She is popularly known for hosting and later producing the talk show Motswako, the mix that airs on SABC. Carol Bouwer Age. Carol Bouwer Birthday. Carol Bouwer usually celebrate her birthday in the month of July. Carol Bouwer Career. Carol was a cast member of Generations and she played the role of between 1994 to 1996. Her career in media began when she started presenting job on a commercial channel, but her big break when she got an opportunity to present Buzz, a youth dating show. Production. Carol Bouwer Production is a television production company that aims to produce intelligent, content-rich programming from a refreshed and innovative place for both local and international audiences. They have produced a women's talk show Motswako, which airs on SABC2 every Monday at 21:30, which is a compelling women talk show. Amongst other notable shows are Hooked, The A-List, The Final Verdict, Mara, and Friends, Nowhere Land, as well as their collaboration with Swee Local on No Reservations. Carol Bouwer and Family. Carol Bouwer is married to Edward Bouwer. She likes to keep her life private and therefore not much information is known about her family. Carol Bouwer Husband. Carol Bouwer Wedding. She is married to Edward Bouwer since 2000. The couple tied knot in April on the beautiful island of Nassau in the Bahamas. In April 2018, they celebrated their 18th wedding anniversary. Carol shared a touching message on her social media. Yeah.